25K go to the French day. No, I count the Blitz games. I count the Blitz games. First match is 3-1. This match is 2-1 currently. Thank you so much, 200 bits, Sutar. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't need any corner of the board. I just count each game by each game, you know? It should be fun. Thank you, Monique! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you so much! Great support chat, thank you. I have a feeling that there's some terror here, but I don't know it.
Oh, yeah.
I hope I don't go to some opening trap. Trouble. Yeah, it's gonna be okay. I have bishop d7.
Oh, yeah.
Queen d5. Okay, let's focus on that. Why not queen
d5? Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much, Monique. We have hype trains. So great. Thank you. f6 was good before. Now, you want to come to me? Yes, a bit annoying. Sometimes he also blunder. It's the previous game, you saw.
Yeah.
Maybe he relaxed too much. Back. He's gonna lose something if he didn't cover with a bishop, so capture, capture, let's see. Six, so I can trade off this bishop, sense, yeah. Check out around the traps. I don't see traps. Five. Check. B7 pawn is hanging, not great, but I can do queenside castling, but looks a little suspicious. Simply push. He's able to push. Sure. Let me see if he's able to keep these pawns so far later. That. Target this. Five, you've got. Because otherwise lose a knight. Or kinky cheat was good too, but he's going to play anyway queen c4. There is no defense. This could be interesting if he, yeah, he didn't stay for a while there. c5. See. Queen check 30. Game is not so great, I just didn't know the variation. He surprised me with something. Maybe he just play extremely fast and bluffing most of the cases, but as usual, when I don't know the position, it's quite complicated and I spend more time than for it. I have to get rid of this chick for sure. Want to come to me. See if he's having time for that. Be glad to check out if he's having time for that. Does every pushing generate weakness behind that, like isolated pawn or backward pawn and so on? Okay, let me see, let me see. Stupidest in the world. Panicked. instead of completely winning a rook in game, I did. Play terrible. Yeah.